Hey guys, it is me, Jack, and for today's video I have my top book boyfriends. I have a handful to talk about. I thought it'd be more important to have more quality guys instead of like quantity. So I don't have a lot, but the ones I do have I very much love, and I'll talk about why I do love them so much. And anyway, I hope you guys are having a great day. Today is actually Valentine's Day, and if you didn't know, I am single, so I'll be spending Valentine's Day with these book boyfriends. Anyway, let's get on to the video. The first one you guys probably saw coming, and that is Reese, and he is from the A Corn and Thorns with Roses series by Sarah J. Maas. Now, I didn't actually fall in love with him until the second book, but in the first book, I actually really enjoyed his character. He was my favorite character in this first novel, and the reason I found that he was such a unique one personally to me compared to these other characters was because he just had a lot more like emotional tension surrounding him, and also I just could picture in my head him developing into such a different character. I stated in my book review for this book that I felt that he could have the best character development throughout this entire series, and I still stand by that. Now, in the second book, yet again, this is where I truly fell in love with his character, and I think probably his most redeeming quality is how he treats Feyre. Throughout this book, Reese shows us different ways that he does truly care about Feyre, by little actions or bigger actions, or just directly he tells Feyre certain things. And I found that to be such an admirable sort of quality, just because compared to another sort of love interest featured in the series, it was a definite contrast, but a better one at that. Also, I love my sort of like snarky, funny, humorous characters, and he is definitely that throughout these books. I love that about Reese, and yet again, that's like one of my favorite qualities a book boyfriend could have. Would this be a top book boyfriend list if I didn't mention a Cassandra Clare love interest? And I have to say, probably my favorite book boyfriend throughout Cassandra Clare's books is Will from the Infernal Devices series. I just love Will. Yet again, he is that snarky, sort of funny, humorous character. I love sort of guys that can make me laugh, and so he definitely made me like laugh out loud throughout this entire series. Also, his character in general, he sort of puts up a front, but he has a lot more inside of him, and so getting to learn about that slowly throughout this series, that's how I felt I slowly fell in love with this character, as Tessa, our main character in this series, sort of learns more about him. And when we do learn more about him, we see actually how caring and honorable he is, and how he truly doesn't want to hurt anyone, and I think he goes to such an extent to do that. I truly do love Will. I also love Jem. It was very hard for me to not just put Jem in as well, but I have to say I always did love Will just a little bit more, but I still love Jem as well. Anyway, one of my favorite series, if you haven't picked it up, highly recommend. The love triangle in this is just so intense. This is like a love triangle done right. The next one I have is Amarn. He is from the Star-Touched Queen. I find he has a lot of similar qualities to the other two characters I did mention, but I feel like with Amarn, his main quality that really just stood out to me was how much he wanted Maya to succeed and how he supported her, even though at certain times it didn't seem that way. And yet again, you can sort of see, like, I have a theme with my book boyfriends, and I found that he was one that definitely stole my heart throughout the story. And then the final one I have is a oldie but a goodie, and that is Damien from the Lux series. This is a series I have loved for years. I haven't actually talked about it pretty recently, but if you haven't read this series, I would highly recommend it. Now, Damien as a character shares very similar qualities to the other book boyfriends, but he has been a book boyfriend I have loved for a long time, and throughout this entire series, it is a 5-book series, you really get to know and understand Damien and see how he grows and progresses. He is a very funny character, and I love humor and stuff like that. He also is a character that does care and will do anything for the people he loves, and those are two qualities that I've said throughout this video with our other characters, but I find that specifically with Damien, you really get to see throughout this series, not just once or twice, but in like all the books, you can see how much he is truly himself, and he is definitely book boyfriend material. So those were my top book boyfriends. Let me know down below in the comment sections what you thought of the ones I mentioned or what your top book boyfriends are. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!